If you want a smartphone under $600, I would click the link in the description. This smartphone has 128GB of storage, 8GB of RAM, a Snapdragon 865 processor and a 48-megapixel camera. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.